Hello everybody, I'm Storm here. Welcome back to Transport Fever 2. In the last episode, we got to work on a new passenger rail service that's going to be serving one of the northern islands. And we got several cities connected, but we're still working on it as a freight train comes by here. The line we started to establish comes out of Arkham, goes through Hill Valley and Amarot here, and links up with the freight corridor. And we haven't quite gotten to Vice City yet. So we need to figure out what we're doing here with this station. What we're probably going to do is reconfigure this station. There is a lot. Coffee in this station. All right, well, since we're gonna be reconfiguring the station, I want to get that train out of there. Alright, that ought to do. Now, we need the passengers to be able to bypass through the station. So, I'm thinking here is something along these lines. And then what we do is we reconfigure. So this needs to go to 3. And this needs to go to 4. Good. Yeah, I really don't want to move these buildings. I really don't want to move those buildings. But I might. Except you can't really do that. It's fine. Alright, that'll do. Now, what we're going to want to do is... I think we're actually pulled the whole rail. Back to this point. No, we're not putting electric on this. No, that doesn't really work out the way I'd like. I mean, we could go with brick. You know what? Let's go with the brick. Is there a way I can make this road work a little bit better? I believe I connected that to the wrong track. Alright. Let's try this again. Yes, that one should connect there. Gonna throw the wrecked bridge. All right, the passenger line will then come here. And then slide over to the bypass track. Alright, now I just need to figure out what the road's gonna do. I would rather not level crossing. Bridge idea doesn't really work. Tunnel. That'll work. Yeah, that will do. Ooh. We're still not quite ready here. Need this train to clear, probably past that bridge. Yep. Okay. Actually, do I want to tear that out? Yes, I actually do. Tear that back to about there. And that should give me plenty of room to work. All right. Good. Freight line should be fully operational again. Okay. So what we're going to do we're going to tear out a bunch of this. Trying to think how I want to do this. And actually, the more I look at it, the more I think what we're gonna do is I'm gonna grab a passenger station. Throw four tracks on here. And this bridge will have to get redone. You know what? You know what? That style of bridge, I think, works there. Now, what we would want to do is configure this and remove. Move that, because those are bypass tracks. It'll work. It'll be fine. Now, would I want to tear that out? Not necessarily. Not gonna worry about the tram just yet. Okay, so that'll be the station for Vice City. And then for Norg. I think what we're gonna do is I'd like the station to come kind of into the middle of the town. I'm trying to get it to where the trucks are kind of not in the way, and the problem is that. Drop it in there. I will drop that in, kind of preliminary. I'd like to join these two up before it gets to that bridge. Because otherwise it's going to do goofy stuff like that. Slow there. Why isn't that picking up the bridge? What in the world is going on there? Okay. That seems to be working now. I think what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to merge this down to a single track before you hit that tunnel. So that should be the whole line. Just need to get in all the signals. I don't think we'll need another set of signals there. Okay. Tracks all in. And it'll work to some extent. But we'll need trams set in. So, we need a depot. So I think I destroyed the depots. Yeah, so I destroyed the depots. And I want this depot to be able to serve all of the lines. So it's either going to have to be kind of in this stretch or in this stretch here. And I think I am going to go ahead and use this rather excessive depot. These signals will probably have to get removed. That's all right. No, that is not what we want. Of here. This road will have to get reworked a little bit. Not a problem. Now, yeah, you drop in there. Let's try out those signals. Make sure all of these are double slipped. Okay. So then, what we'll want to do you'd want to stop there. You'd want to stop there. I'd say, yeah, we stop, have a stop there. And we'd also want a stop there. Right? Okay, so then we'll want to stop here. We'll want to stop there and there. We wanted to stop here and here and that's about it, I think. Then we'll go to there, to here, to here. To there, to there, and then back. Well, this is being wrong. Not a problem. Yeah, it's complaining because we don't have any crossovers, but that's okay. Once we fix all of stations and what they're doing, there we go. That's set up right. All right, good. Now we're using orange. Is there a train passengers? Oh. Train passengers. We'll call it the Arkham line. Why? Okay, it's an interesting way that they've done that. No, what we want here is top speed. The fastest one we've got that'll do 87. Maybe we can try it. And then for the passengers, it'll be again. Wait. Grizzly T coach. Peak six-wheeler. Now we need something a bit faster than that. What about top speed? Flight coaches. I'm thinking we that'll probably do, right? Well, we'll try it. We can try. Alright, so I think what we'll do is we'll stop the episode here. Their brand new train. And then what we'll end up doing next episode is we'll get all those tram lines installed. We can get this passenger line fed. And then hopefully this will start making some money. Alright, but yeah, we'll go ahead and end here for now. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead, like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you next time.